Nice counter, though, by Davenport. And And did you see Jordan's foot get caught on the top rope?
Got caught there just a little bit. That could be the one, that linchpin in this match that, you know, may not make this thing go too much further.
This already a very physical matchup. Still to come, Lynch Stratton Extreme Rules and our main event for the NXT Women's Championship. And both these superstars will have their eyes on the main event here tonight. Another unique offensive maneuver from Jordan.
Oh, wait a minute.
Nice back elbow. And that Bakersfield energy fueling Kalani.
Don't waste too much time, young lady. You better do it. You better do it quick.
To the midsection. And now,
whoa.
That could be it. Jordan, cover. Davenport just kicked out. Gigi Dolan.
Whoa, what the?
Dolan going right after Davenport. Davenport attacked.
Yeah.
In the dark. They were supposed to have a match this past Tuesday. You talk about a little bit of payback. This is a fight both these men need to have, though, right?
That long whoop. You say need, big. I say this match was. This match was necessary, big. I'm talking about to separate the men from the boys.
As you saw Corbin going around, there is some extra security ringside because these two fought all around the arena this past Tuesday, even broke through the wall into the office of Shawn Michaels.
It's about to get busy, man.
The official Derek Sanders has not even rang the bell. This matchup hasn't even officially begun.
You're getting all your rap mentions in tonight. I really like that.
Appreciate you.
Being close to, you know, pop territory.
Ron Breaker said this brand, the NXT Universe, he doesn't care about anything anymore. Certainly not going to show any respect to Baron Corbin.
Big. Ron Breaker is on his own island right now. He's not thinking about anything other than going out there and creating his own destiny, Vic. And I love that. Yes.
That's what I'm talking about. About the security.
Back up.
These two haven't even gotten in the ring yet.
Big shot by that lone wolf.
You can't even ring the bell because they haven't even gotten into the damn ring. What are you doing? And turning right around. We've seen this.
Look at the strength.
Bam! That is one Braun Breaker of the NXT title multiple times. But tonight it couldn't keep Baron Corbin down. Breaker running in. Booker, are you kidding me?
I'm good. I'm Braun, good, Vic.
I'm
okay.
I didn't care how
I'm
you
okay.
were.
I'm okay,
talking
Vic.
About Braun and what he's about to do to Corbin. Oh. Spear! Corbin out on his feet.
What
he's got to be in disbelief.
What a spear, Vic. All the momentum, all the speed.
And now, Braun Breaker looking for the finishing touches to earn his own respect. Let's see.
The hell is he doing?
That's Mr. Stone.
Yeah. Uh-huh. Yeah. What? Uh-huh. I like it. Oh, yeah, man. It's that man. Trick Williams. Stand up, son. What? Yeah. Uh-huh. Oh, yeah, man.
Well, we have to remember that Trick created this opportunity. He went and spoke to Shawn Michaels on Tuesday. Got a triple threat match, turned to a fatal four-way match. Stood up, stood out, and now has the opportunity to win the North American title. And take a look, listen to the NXT Universe. Well, I think we didn't say, oh! And Mysterio into a dropkick quickly into the cover, and look. He can be upset all he wants, but he was handing off the title when Mysterio hit that dropkick. But now, Lee in position that time, and ooh, that was a near fall. Dominic doesn't like the count. Oh, 619 to the back of the neck.
Opportunity knock. You gotta answer it. You gotta do it quick right now. This is a chance for this young man, Trick Williams, to pull off the unthinkable.
And Mysterio. Oh! Super kick, Rock Dragon Lee.
What the hell was he thinking?
You mean, what was he thinking? Trick Williams.
Dragon Lee put himself right in position to take that kick.
Dragon Lee was standing behind Williams. Williams ducked. Lee couldn't dodge. And now we have no official as Mysterio, ooh, miscalculated, comes right back in. Neckbreaker right on the spot. Williams into the cover, but there's no referee.
Come on. What the hell was he thinking?
It was inadvertent. Mysterio was looking to come off the ropes. Referee was in the way, comes right back in. Both superstars up and over, spill to the outside.
Wow.
I don't fault any of these officials. Just doing their job. But now there's no one to see. The corner's getting cut by Dirty Dom, who's up to those dirty tricks.
Dominic is crafty, man. You got to get his
crafty.
Man. You got to give him credit. You talked about Mommy. You talked about Priest. You talked about Finn not being here. Now you're looking at the damage he's doing. Come on,
all by himself. I got to give that credit to him, too. Put no one there on the Frog Splash. Williams into the cover again. But there's no referee.
Here is your winner, the new NXT North American Champion, Trick Williams.
Achievement unlocked for Williams.
Uh-huh. Yeah. I like it. Oh, yeah, man. He's a champion. Give it up, man. The new North American champ.
Accompanied to the ring by Scripps, Bronco Nima, and Lucian Bryce. Out the mud.
Some Southern Cal lowriders. We're going to see what OTM is about here tonight.
You don't know what that means, man. Out the mud, man. That's like.
Yeah, what is the meaning of OTM?
Look here, man. It's like moving uptown to that deluxe apartment in the sky. That's what I'm talking about. Talking about stepping out the hood, man.
Hey,
you look at these two, as my dad would say, they don't have the Italian disease, my Funzolo. They got all the money and they got the gold. And for Carrillo and Garza, they're fighting for their family. Their family legacy. Now all eight superstars in. And I feel bad for the official.
Here we go.
Action already spilling all over the place. And there's Julius, who's getting handled by OTM 2-on-1. Wait a minute, Julius, out the gates and off the top.
They always dead, wow.
The family breaking out into a hockey fight.
I love a hockey fight.
And one more time, take a look at the offense from Stacks, from the Don.
Does a great shape too, isn't he? I mean, he's got the upper body working right now. You can tell. What did he get all the extra mass from? Was it the time in the clink?
Oh, he's eating good. He's out. They're the champs. They got the money. They got the meals. And now for Stacks, you got to wonder what's going through his mind. Down a member, and what a knee to the nose. Almost to the temple. And you could have just felt the vibe, the air, the wind getting drawn out of Bakersfield right now. As they see what's going on. And look at Carrillo. Look at Garza. And look at this tandem offense as it's countered by Stacks only for a moment. And I believe he just locked eyes with the Creeds. And again, it was the Creeds who have kind of a friendship, I would say loosely, with the family. After the Don and the Underboss came to the aid of that woman, Ivy Nile, who just traps.
Stand all about. Wow.
Now they playing around.
Straps just came down.
Brutus locking in the ankle lock on Garza. Referee's in great position. Here comes, Humberto Carrillo nicely, and there is Julius. And Julius now, getting ready to count him. Here comes some suplexes. Get ready, Book.
Oh, this is the strength on this young man right here. The talk, the pop of the hip.
But look, Book, ankle lock. The ankle lock is still in by Brutus. And Julius almost playing defense. No way.
It's not going to be real.
Lights. And the ankle lock is still cinched in. These guards are going to tap. And the Creed's going to regain the titles. Referee's still in position. Garza's about to tap. Garza. Oh, Carrillo. It's been a rough year for the Don. And he knows these moments can't be taken for granted. And a one-legged man in an ass-kicking contest is coming down here.
He's rolling downhill right now, Vic. He's rolling downhill. He's got all work with that knee.
He's only got one leg. Adrenaline will make a man do crazy things. And you used the word earlier, it was crafty. The Don's got to get crafty right now. Tag team titles on the line again. Only two legal teams in at a time. Things are breaking down. And, things are now looking up.
Hello to you, Vic.
Garza now, wiping out the aforementioned Creed brother. And just like that, the fortunes have turned around. I spoke too soon!
Admired their work right there, Vic. You can't do that in a matchup like this.
Brutus ball!
They underestimate you, and then they celebrate
straight
you.
Straight up, dog. Straight metal game. They said we couldn't do
they
this,
said we couldn't
They
do
said we couldn't do
they
this,
said we couldn't do, but look at us. We at the mountaintop, and guess what? Everybody else is beneath us.
Straight up.
We are them, bro.
We are them,
Come
bro.
On.
We
Let's talk about
hey,
it.
Hey, dog. We got to lock in. Yeah. We got one more dub to get tonight, dog. One more dub to get tonight.
That's it,
and
bro.
Then we tear the city up.
That's it.
Like Pac and Dre say, California.
Let's have a party. All right, do your thing. Look, bro. Let's get it.
Lock in.
Yes, sir.
And it certainly does, because a knockout in this matchup would win Butch the prestigious Heritage Cup, as we are now inside the final 45 seconds, and there is the joint manipulation.
About that right there.
That's the key to Butch.
That's what bitches are. It's always going to those joints, those pressure points. Right at the bell.
Bull, you know what, at the bell. Just over a minute in round two. Oh, and this is a shout out.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Come on, referee.
What's Lash doing? What's Jakar doing? Shout out to Sheamus. Shout out to Ridge, the brawling brutes, and oh, Mensa, main man Mensa, behind the official's back, cheap shot.
Great encouragement there from main man Mensa.
No,
right,
not
there.
Encouragement. It was a cheap shot.
Yes.
And Dar steals a fall.
No end.
Foot trying to turn things around. Could be looking for the bitter end of round number three.
That
a little extra sauce on that, a little extra green Cholula, as you like to say. Butch ties it up at one. Maybe looking for that X punch, and it connects. Butch quickly into the cover. This would win him the Heritage Cup, and Dar kicking out with under a buck 20 to go.
All right, now though,
Speaking
bad
of spot. Waters just got caught. That left arm stretched out. Is Dar gonna fade? Is Dar gonna tap? Because there's 10 seconds. Can he hold on? Bait screaming tap. Dar's fading. Butch pointing it out, but I believe Dar saved by the bell. And you talk about a crucial 20 seconds. Dar's out.
This is one of the
Dar's best. Sleeping. There's 40 seconds, yes, but it's only going to take three for Butch to get another pinfall. Nice kick right
beautiful
inside of the face.
Beautiful switch kick. Beautiful switch kick.
Oh, no. Brainbuster! Shouldn't be doing hand signals. Shouldn't be talking about the metaphor. There's only 9 seconds. He just got caught. Is he going to get snapped? Is he going to tap? There's only 5. Referee's right there. And once again, Dar saved by the bell. And the Nova Roller under the jaw with 2 minutes to go.
It's over, man. Let's go. Whoa!
It is not.
Whoa!
It is not.
And
a little pop and bang this time. And now, Tyler Driver, 97. Dardo still not quitting. Again, bitter end. Connects. 2 for the charm. Will they get a 3? Hey, right. Gallus, Wolfgang, Mark Coffey, and now Butch though coming out here to help Tyler Bate, but he just wasted 15 seconds. It's down to 44, and he allowed Dar to get back on his feet. What the hell, Jakar doing? Oh, the best for the bells from Joe Coffey.
And in my yard, we don't bark, we bite. How you gonna do a shoey over my body when I put your shoes in the power lines? And still. And for one of us, it's gonna be champagne. And for the other, it's gonna be just. Don't go chasing waterfalls. Stick to the rivers and the lakes that you're used to, my boy. Do I think that you can be NXT champion and carry this and all its responsibilities? Absolutely. But do I think that you can do it better than Carmelo Hayes? Absolutely not.
Cause I'm the greatest, ain't no hating, I'm the best. Hey, you ain't a shot, well, I guess you ain't.
yeah, the mental scars, the physical scars. That's about it, knowing how much, you know, it hurt to actually go through a battle.
Oh!
Oh, yes!
Mitchell just rocking Hayes. And maybe, just maybe, Hayes able to get back into it. But now the champion starting to fight, proving his worth, proving why he is the champion.
Did I tell you, Vic? There's going to come a time and a place in this match. He can't think about all the high-flying moves. He can't think about technique or anything like that, Vic. He just has to throw hands. Oh, yes.
Big kick, Dragunov, though, turning right around. Hayes lands on his feet, coming in, boom! Somewhat of an insert curve.
He's out.
Fooled and Dragunov.
He's out.
Can Hayes make the cover? Hayes, though, somehow Dragunov on his knees, trying to get back to his feet. Springboard. Turn the DDT into a bulldog.
Shot and did not
cover, cover,
miss.
Cover. To retain the championship in Dragunov.
Whoa, man.
Got his shoulder up. Take it. Dragunov back it up. Dragunov trying to regroup. Dragunov running in with a big knee strike of his own. And now looking for maybe that power bomb with a little extra.
Man.
Oh, high impact. And one more time for Dragunov. Gotta give him credit. He's willing to risk it.
Going back to the well one more time.
Coast to coast.
Wow.
And what a suplex. Folding wow. Up Hayes outside to inside. And now Dragunov has Hayes in his sights.
Dragunov went deep, deep, deep down inside to pull off that superplex right there. He's got
Torpedo Moscow.
Oh, yes.
Didn't get caught. H-bomb, H-bomb, H-bomb. No.
Wow.
H-bomb. The second one connects, floats into the cover. And another kick out. What is on the mind of the champion? You gotta be kidding me! The cutter from the ring apron to the floor. Hats off to both these superstars here tonight. Still as intense now as he was at the start. Great show of respect as Dragunov's destiny has finally been fulfilled. But now, Booker, you have to start to throw out the question. Who can slay the Mad Dragon?
Everything I've done, everything's gone. All hope's lost. My practices, my teachings, my messages. Wrong, wrong, wrong.
Joe, that's not
wrong.
True. I'm still here. I still believe in you. No one said it was gonna be an easy.
No, Ava! All hope is gone. This wasn't the right family for you. The schism is dead. So go. I have to find my purpose.
Hey, you know, I think it's about time for you to break out. know you the stay the hell out of Miss Jackson's way. You got the sauce,
we got the sound. Carmen Petrovic doesn't waste time on Mercy. Feel the vibes of the
night, put you in the zone. Everyone is gonna know Lola Vice. This is your show,
you've done enough. Jada Parker stays 10 steps ahead of you.
You either got it or you don't.
And Izzy Dame has got it. The whole world is about to see what Dani Palmer is capable of.
Kalani Jordan is going to give you a performance like you never seen before. Ariana Grace is back. You're welcome.
And ready, Booker, the NXT Women's Breakout Tournament begins Tuesday. Tiffany Stratton already strapped up with some brass knuckles, it looks like, on her right hand. That's why tonight is so damn special. She wants to see what Tiffany Stratton is made of, and Stratton right in, and Extreme Rules is underway.
Tiffany's about to get a rude awakening here, Vic. The experience factor is going to weigh heavily in Becky's favor here in this matchup. Oh, my God.
NXT Women's Championship Tour continuing here in Bakersfield. And Lynch said she wants to push people to their limits. She wants to see what they're made of. And I think that's someone of the Cruz helmet. And at first you don't succeed, try and try again. And Lynch, we talk about her friends, her family, those she was fighting for. Oh, first I got to focus in here on Tiffany Stratton, who's starting to fight back in this matchup. And I don't blame some of the NXT Universe trying to get out of the way. Oh, wait a minute. The hell was that? Was that a necklace?
Tiffany must have seen something in that first matchup that make her feel like she can come out here and recapture that championship. Oh, yes!
Well, she might think that, but she also has to know what's inside the toolbox, which, again, it's all legal in this Extreme Rules match.
Drop the hammer. It's time for action. Oh, yes! Here we go, Vic.
Oh! That is solid steel. Just about everyone has picked up a wrench, a giant wrench. Everyone's picked up a crowbar. You know how heavy it is. You know how it feels. But have you ever been beaten with one? That is what Stratton is doing to Lynch.
I love it, Vic. This is where all the hard work comes into play right here. You know, having that never say die mentality. You know, win by any means necessary.
She said she was never chosen. She was never hand-picked, and she just rolled that shopping cart into the grill of Stratton.
One of the things that being least likely to succeed, then you overcome all the odds and find yourself the man.
Oh, no.
You gotta love it.
This is gonna be a rough ride. Oh! Things.
Oh, man.
Well, this is sort of a slap in the face, don't you think? Is now getting introduced. Oh, nice counter, though, by Lynch. Almost
beautiful counter.
Going in, and Lynch this time. Is she going to taste? No, this time it is. Stratton gets dropped into the cover. Which is what has made her a future Hall of Famer.
Take out
made
the trash.
Her leader of an evolution. She heard you, Book.
I like it.
And we've seen this in the past. Leg drop with a little extra assist. But right now, Stratton looking for a powerbomb. Able to counter. And now, oh! And Stratton into those first chair she brought in and is now locked in to an armbar. It's not the disarmer, but it's close enough for Becky Lynch to start to hyperextend the elbow, starting to weaken the body of Stratton.
Tiffany's going to have to use that upper body strength to kind of find a way out of this right here.
She's trying to negotiate her way free by rolling out, rolling in, and now, oh no, Stratton, this is that power on display you were talking about. Right on to the steel steps, Lynch still fighting, and Lynch could fight no more.
Oh!
Well, Stratton's back just caught the barricade. Stratton, what are you looking for? Who? How do you lose your opponent?
Where'd she go?
Where is she? What was lost now is found! Oh, blinded. And oh, the man just turned in to Cactus Beck! That's a barbed wire. Whoa! And a springboard! Looking for that manhandle slam. That manhandle slam, though, countered. And oh! Well, oh, wait. No! Stratton! But Booker, Stratton's got to get Becky back into the ring. As she's doing now,
she's so close.
3 seconds away.
So close,
getting
Vic.
Back to the top.
She's going to do it. She's going for it, Vic.
Will the second time pay off? Swanton again. Stratton, two, regain. Oh, Becky Lynch kicked out. Lynch kicked out. Could be looking for a version of that prettiest moonsault.
Oh.
Buddy Holmes, Stratton rolled through.